Vital defensive work there.
Cleared off the line.
Gets it away. How classy is that?
Tyrone Mings on the line.
This is an unbelievable clearance.
Scrambled away from off the line.
Brilliant clearance off the line.
Oh, and turned away.
Almiron. Searching ball. Oh, good save by Steele. Still might be a chance here. Turned away by Van Hecker and hit by Byrne. And blocked away again. Brighton there hanging on.
Zeiss, Kulusevski for Son. Emerson! And it's cleared away off the line by Rico Henry.
Away on the line by Robinson.
Rodri bounced off the goalkeeper at Kanji and saved off the goal line.
Saba in towards Nunez. He's done well. Oh, and it was blocked away. Vital defensive work there by Ben Mee.
Promising, and headed in, no! Well, Jimenez headed it back to Pedence, it looked a goal all the way.
But Buendia's in again, he'll leave it, in fact, Adinia. Buendia! And Mikalenko away.
Look, Adinia takes control of that, and Buendia's scissor kick. Looks like there's a deflection, it looks like it might sneak in at the far post. Everton just managed to hook it away.
And Garnacho, skipping past Millier, taking his time! It's a brilliant piece of defending by Voba. And then very nearly smuggled into his own net. Saka's corner, flicked on, oh, and turned away! In goes Vieira. Well, the goal line clearance there by Alcaraz, absolutely vital for Southampton.
Traore doing well to win it back, Semenya letting it run!
Solanke claiming it was over the line, referee checks his watch, which says no goal.
Towards Fofana, he's past the goalkeeper, on he goes! Oh, and Tim Ream on the goal line with a goal-saving intervention for Fulham.
From Perisic, plenty in there, and how on earth did he keep that out? Remarkable clearance that from Victor Christensen, right under his own bar.
It's come to Harrison Reed, off the line by Rocker, and then cleared by Cook. And that was a let-off for Leeds as Fulham, against the run of play, come close to open the scoring.
Chance here for them with Trossard!
Headed away by Thiago Silva.
Byrne jousting, and Iversen in trouble! Oh, and an extraordinary escape, and Didi at the last saves Leicester. For the first time, a scene of chaos in that Leicester penalty area.
And it's back to Augustinsson, and cleared off the line, crucially so. What a moment for Max Kilman.
There underneath it, Van Dijk! Brilliant clearance off the line.
Ward-Prowse with his latest Southampton corner. Plenty of swerve underneath it, headed down and cleared off the line somehow by Thiago Silva.
Just a little back flick, moment of instinct, but it's kept Chelsea in the game.
Morris floating the ball in.
Palmer. Palmer again, denied. Palmer again. Well, chance after chance after chance for Manchester City. Cole Palmer three times. Couldn't get it through.
Another chance is created. Missed. Kovacic around Alisson. Konate with such an important challenge. Chelsea have begun this game on fire.
In towards keeper Moore. Good goalkeeping, Zamora. And Worrell got it off the line. Big chance for Bournemouth to double their lead.
Better from Trossard. The keeper was stretched and didn't go over the line. The referee looks at his watch, which doesn't appear to have vibrated.
Oh look, he takes a touch and then gets it away. How classy is that?
Dwight McNeil would have floated in. And it will be! And it's been forced in, has it? Tyrone Mings on the line. Cleared it off the line. Aston Villa living dangerously but somehow survive after the shot that was going wide was kept in by one of their own.
Well, how did that not find its way into the back of the Aston Villa goal?
Bella Kotchup and Havertz has emerged with the ball. Sterling! Off the line again! Sterling again! And yet again, Southampton are able to keep Chelsea out.
Another long throw. Sharder with a flick on, punched away by Fabianski. Bissap! Two terrific stops there by Fabianski. And then eventually drilled wide. Magnificent again from Lukasz Fabianski. Ben Mee was on the back of that. But how did that stay out?
He has it again now, helping it one stop further down the line. It's a massive block. Nothing that could be done about the second one until the very last moment. Perisic there to head it off the line and keep the damage at one.
Solly March finds Pascal Gross. And Welbeck takes a swing and a miss. March! And surely in was it. It scrambled away from off the line. The referee checks his wrist and there is no indication that it had fully crossed the line. That was close.